Once again, icing will be charged against the Peterborough Beats. Look out! All this extracurricular activity took place after the icing call and the whistle.
Little scrum there.
Mitt wants to go. Number 12. Watch those two players to your left. Mitten and Banica. Corey Banica was a free agent from the Oshawa Junior Bees with 2 years of junior eligibility.
Mitten landing one right there so far, but they're generally hugging there. The goal. They're down now with the linesman in. So we'll see major penalties.
I guess the question you have to ask right now, Dale, is will the referee charge one of the players as an aggressor? Maybe Mitten could fall into that category.
Bob Martell is in there taking a close look at things. So Corey Banica and Mitten heading off to the respective penalty boxes.
Terry Gross.